Okay, we're gonna get started with probably the last part of the game, I'm guessing. There's only 17 chapters, I googled it, and we are on chapter 12, so let's get into it. I think we already searched the campsite. But I guess we're just gonna have to do it again.
Come in, Ellen.
I said, give me a second.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, because Murderface told you to. I wonder if he's planning Mermaider.
Each one is more twisted than the last.
Well, there's a couple of ways to go. There's this way, which looks like it has two ways also. And then there's this way. Great. And Bullet's got nothing.
You got nothing?
Just like steps. So I guess this is the right way. What in the world? That one has a cool little glitch on it. And I'm back at the campsite. Let's go the other way. This is just... Okay. Why? What is that?
Careful now, Ellis. Your little flashlight won't help you here.
I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that.
No, I might
look
take
around.
It.
The sign, look for it, go where it leads.
There's two of them.
What the hell?
It's wrong. Again?
Heal!
Oh god. Shit.
One more step and they'll see you.
Stay close, Bullet. Come here, boy.
Where am I supposed to go? This is really intense.
Stop.
Why?
Turn left, Ellis. Yeah, that's it. Now walk forward. Slightly to the right. To the right, Ellis.
Yeah.
Go on, Ellis. To the right, Ellis. Almost there.
Oh, God.
Come here, boy.
Bullet, come on. Bullet. He will not leave that spot.
Here, boy.
Bullet, are you glitching out on me again?
One more step and they'll see you.
Here, boy.
Oh. Come on, Bullet. Stop messing around.
Come here, boy.
I don't like this. There it is.
Come here, boy.
This does not sound good.
Almost there, Ellis. All you need is a few twigs.
What the? Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Most metal tree ever.
Don't bleed.
Super creepy. The tree. God. There's more.
Stay close, Bullet.
Before
yeah,
you know
good
it.
Dog.
I am. little bit? Yeah.
Bullet, be safe.
Ugh. Bullet, don't!
Now take its skin.
Cool, right.
What?
The symbol. I want you to make one.
Have it your way. Fucking nutcase.
Let the mud sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How? The only scent he'll get is my own.
Alright, here goes nothing.
Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough?
Go on, boy. Check it out.
Do we really want him to, though?
It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I made you do that.
Don't move.
What? Again?
Just stand still, Ellis.
But...
Crouch. You do what you're told, and everything is simple. Painless.
I wonder what would have happened there if I hadn't done what he said.
So what is it? Another body? Fuck you, no! God damn it!
That's right.
Hey, Bullet! Wait up! Bullet? Bullet? Hold on, boy, I'm coming! Don't move, buddy. Don't move, don't move. Okay, shh, 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 shh. It's gonna be fine. Let me just die. Boy, you're heavy.
Poor doggy. I'd like to point out that there is the option for you to hold the C button to leave him. I mean, I should have known this whole time they have you get close to the dog and it's a horror game, so something was bound to happen to him, but... It's so sad to hear. And that you're given the option to leave it behind. Also, where does he think he's going? We're just down in the rocks.
Oh, this place. We've been here before.
Dogs.
Not this again.
Dogs died. I don't want to leave the dog.
Creepy.
Paul. be directionally challenged, and this whole thing is really messing with me.
Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well.
What?
Goodbye, Ellis.
No, like I can't take it anymore. Make it stop.
Why is she encouraging me?
Don't keep me waiting.
What?
Dude is tripping. I just got glasses and this scene is really messing with me.
Weak.
Exactly. Weak.
What did you do with the kid? That's what you're worried about. You see what you've done. Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
No.
I failed you.
No.
Come. It's time.
Jess. I'm so sorry. For everything.
I'm leaving, Alice. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
Right.
Not this place again. Why? I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
And it's raining. I don't know where to go. I have no bullet. I am totally by myself. Directionally challenged. And this sucks. Oh, and to top it off, the kid is dead. The symbols are all different now, even on my little menu here.
God. Get up.
Poor kid. All I had to do was kill Bullet to save him. I just couldn't do it. Unless he's still alive. That building was not there. Took him to the basement, just like in the movie.
Take this mild drug and you will have a nice sleep without any nightmares. You're among friends here. You must trust us. You will sleep now. A long sleep.